Williamson County Jail has their own separate jail, which is 30 miles north of the Travis County Jail. However, there are overlapping jurisdiction between Williamson County police officers and Travis County police officers, where they get to choose which jail they take someone. But more than likely, if your loved one was arrested around Travis County, they got taken to Travis County Jail.